From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Vicki Yates. A shooting in North Nashville critically injures a man. He was found shot around 1 o'clock this morning on the porch of a home on 17th Avenue North. Investigators believe the victim was shot during a robbery and tried to run to get help when he collapsed. Police don't have much information about what the suspect looks like. We just checked in with police and were told the victim is in recovery and is expected to survive. Today, former Los Angeles Lakers star Kobe Bryant is being remembered. Here in Middle Tennessee, there's been an outpouring of support. You probably saw the tributes to Kobe on your way into work this morning, as there are several digital billboards up around town honoring his legacy. Tonight, a vigil will be held at Hartman Park's outdoor basketball court. It starts at 7. It's being hosted by Partners in the Struggle. Organizers are asking anyone who comes to please wear Lakers gear if you have it and to bring a flashlight. Now let's check in with Leland and the forecast.
All right, some sunshine for us this afternoon. A partly to a mostly cloudy sky, more of a partly cloudy sky to the west, more clouds in the eastern areas, but drying out. Now, with some of the wet ground, we still could get some patchy fog overnight tonight and in the morning. Clouds thicken up during the day tomorrow with a rain chance on Wednesday. If it started early enough, there may be a wintry mix with it, but I'm not worried about that. And then more rain chances on the way for Friday into Saturday. I'm meteorologist Leland Statham. Have a fantastic afternoon.